Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are very well at home. We are facing a corona disease and only because of that we are doing our classes from home. And now today my class is for the class 5. Let me make this class 5, not class. No, second video of class 5. Yes. Last time we have discussed about, we were discussing the topic on MS PowerPoint, and this is the second video, extended video of the previous one. Okay. Again, before starting my today's class, today we will discuss about the slide transition, how we will add animation in our slide, and how we will manage this animation. But before discussing that, I would like to tell you again a little recap of my previous video. Previous video, what is PowerPoint? As we have discussed that PowerPoint is a software using which we can prepare our slide. We can prepare our presentation. With PowerPoint is a software using which we prepare our presentation. We can show somewhere our work presentation. Okay? What type of work we have done till that we can show it on the PowerPoint by preparing our slide presentation. And the next part is how to open PowerPoint. No, from where we can get the PowerPoint software. We get this PowerPoint software from the Microsoft Office. Okay, MS Office is a package software package given by the Microsoft. So in MS Office package, you will find a MS PowerPoint. You will also find MS Word. You will also find MS Access, MS Excel, and MS PowerPoint is one of the software. One of the software in this package. Okay. So from market, you purchase a CD of the MS Office and just install in your computer system. And after installation, you will get it in the Start menu, then All Programs, then MS Office, then MS PowerPoint. This is the path to open the MS PowerPoint software. Okay. After opening the MS PowerPoint, what is its use? MS PowerPoint is used to prepare our presentation. I have already discussed it. And how to open, I have discussed what is now the main topic is what is slide transition. This is a topic where all PowerPoint information exists. How to prepare a slide, how to manage slide, how to manage slide speed, how to insert a picture, how to insert sound. These all can be done in this slide transition. Fine. Now, how can you insert slide transition in your slide? Click on the insert option of your top of the menu bar. Slide transition. Just slide transition, and this middle will open where you have to manage the speed. After that, animation. In the speed, you may have to manage the 5 second, 10 second. The slide of the speed is that. Speed you can manage the hour speed of the presentation. Next speed you can manage the animation. What type of animation you would like to insert in that in your file? And you can also insert sound using this slide transition. Sound is the other option you can use in your presentation. These are the three main things. And another is also slide design. Slide design you can also get it in your slide transition also. Fine. I think I have discussed. This is the totally practical based topic, and today is the last video of your MS PowerPoint. So we have discussed in the previous video. You go and watch the previous one. Video first of this MS PowerPoint topic. And in the coming days, I will give you assignment based on the MS PowerPoint. Okay? So I think most of you have computer at home. And for them, you will have to make a slide presentation. okay? And just note down it in your copy. I will check it in after we are starting our classes. Fine. So don't go outside. Be safe at home, and don't forget to study. Have a good day.